These are silkworm cocoons. Some of them have already hatched. They're starting to lay eggs. Sadly, they will die soon, but there's a lot of other cocoons. And at least we have next year. Anyways, take a look at them.